little taste. We have six techniques we're going to go through. We're going to go through one more. We'll have a little break for lunch, and then we'll start on. You have some. The reason why we take so much time in the beginning of terminology, kicks and strikes and all that stuff, is because now the techniques will come real fast, and you'll understand. So the next technique we're going to spend about 17 minutes on is...
We call that foreplay. I like that.
So, Sensei Jason is a total jerk.
Douche.
He's a sex trafficker. He finds himself in parties, and they'll always go up and say, "Hey, honey, why don't you come with me and we'll do some blow or we'll do some..."
You think she's
drugs.
Joking.
So if he comes up to me and says, "You want to go?" You know, be very careful, guys, when you're in a bar. It's really not cool. Don't drink. Swear to God. Everybody's putting hymnal
right.
in.
I've been groupie twice.
Wow.
What?
Amen, sister. So the bottom line is,
my friends protecting me. Thank God.
If you don't get a Perrier bottle and have to unscrew the lid yourself, getting drinking, they have a thing where when they're bringing the drinks to your table, somebody will drop something in it. Then they'll wait till they watch you going, "Oh God, I gotta go to the bathroom." They'll follow you to the bathroom. That's when they either kidnap you, rape you, and over 200,000 women are being and children are being kidnapped each year for sex trafficking. At 19 years old, you're too old to perform sex at that state. So they drive a nail in your head. As you're convulsing, they get extra money to have someone have sex with you. And then if you have a baby, they take the baby, they kill you, and they sell the baby. It's big business. I suggest you all rent a movie called Eden. It's a true story. It took place in the 90s. And the head of the biggest sex trafficking camp was a sheriff in Las Vegas, and it was right in Nevada.
Henderson or something.
Wow. Yeah. So it happens every day. My dear friend Ty Ritter is the one. You know Ty. He goes out. He's been stabbed multiple times, hatchet shot 6 times. He goes and kidnaps and rescues these kids back, but he can't get them all the time. Mm. On donations only. Mm. Our government will not take care of this. No government will, because
that's just crazy.
Because they're in on
it.
Yeah,
that's just
so anyway.
Well, it's like the movie Taken with Liam Neeson. Right. That's a great example of how bad it can get.
So, and that's why this stuff is good for you girls, because when you're fighting and stuff like that, this is all the stuff I do when I'm cycling. So, what they're going to do at a party, and they're going to see someone, is they're going to say, "Here, you don't want to come with me?" No! Well, I don't want to come with you. Now, most women are like, "No, I'm fine." And then an asshole like this will come and grab her arm. And what do most women do at this point?
Pull away.
No! In the process, he now, what goes back must come forward, right?
Yes.
Now he takes my momentum, boom, and I'm through a window in a van and gone. So, close the gap. Now, these two fingers, know this. This will come in when we do chokes after lunch. These two fingers cannot hold on to anything. So, points of articulation. Now, everybody dies trying to pull this hand off, when all you have to do is step away. Step away.
Even if they're going like this?
Even
then.
This is eight seconds for you to suffocate and die. All the women, 18,000 women a year, die from when all you have to do is that. They don't know. Now, if you're against the wall, it's a different story. You do other things, which will work on. But for right now, here's the thumb and the finger again. The thumb and the finger, we all know what hitchhiking is, right? Mm-hmm. Who doesn't know what hitchhiking is?
I just this one.
Right.
Do you know what hitchhiking is?
No.
Shame on you. In my day, has anybody in here hitchhiked?
Uh-huh.
Well, my day, that was cool.
Yeah, to the beach.
That's where you
get
caught.
In the 80s, you know.
I wanted to take a bus. When all you had to do was stand on the freeway and go, I'm going to the beach. Okay. Now, I'm going to die.
And Jason was driving, so it's
anyway, guys, where are your hands always supposed to be?
Up by your computer.
Up.
By your computer.
To protect your computer.
My hands are busy.
And his hand is busy. This one's free. So is that one. He could pound me. But the bottom line is, the minute he pulls me into him, I'm going to go with him. Now watch. This arm is bent. Mm-hmm. He cannot hang on to me. Mm. No matter what. I hitchhike out. But don't waste this hand. He wants me. He's going to get me. All right? He wants me. He's going to get me. If he grabs me, cross grab. You just go against the point of articulation. You go against the pinky. He cannot hang on to me, no matter what he does. And then what should this hand do? Bash him in the face. All right? So, wrist grab. Hitchhike out, wrist grab, twist out, bash. You guys got it? Let's go.